Thanks a lot, guys. We got Harry Cobb coming up next, and back.